should just about put a capper on this one. They knew they needed a miracle. They had to have that onside kick. They didn't get it.
Well, as we knew, even before they put the toe to the leather on that one, their chances of getting that done, slim and none. And I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. The Cowboys offense heading back out and ready to go again. And still two timeouts defensively, but even if they choose to use those, three kneel downs should be enough to get out of here with a victory.
And that's exactly what's being stated into the head coach's headset. Oftentimes they have a guy upstairs who monitors this at the end of the game. A little clock management 101.
And they'll indeed take a knee. The Bucs forced to use their third and final timeout as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. And they will take a knee here. So this one will end in a victory for the Dallas Cowboys. And, of course, this is a win they're going to hang their hat on. They go on the road and defeat the defending Super Bowl champs.
Partner, they came, they saw, they conquered.
They conquered.
But before all that happened with the conquering part, they believed. They thought it all week. It was evident when we talked to them before the ball game that they thought they could get this done, and they knew exactly how, had a plan, formulated it, and then executed it. That's a big-time win to take down the defending Super Bowl champs.
So for the Cowboys, they are now two wins away from a perfect regular season as they run their mark to 15-0 on the year. And they'll get another road test next week as they head to Philly to take on the Eagles. Meanwhile, for the Buccaneers, they're guaranteed now a sub-500 season as they fall to 6-9. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Carolina Panthers. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden, alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.
Eat 'em up, yeah. Eat them up.
Crystal. Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, for not, my not, my not. For lexing, I fell out and cut the check. My not, my not. Palazzo, the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it. The nigga, the serpent, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping and run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack in my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who tryna battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be that many? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a sack and I'm tryna be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch him run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Tryna bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca there. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was out inside of me, so I'm like a product of
Broadway. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking it.